So I just saw this on Reddit and I really want to talk about it because I have many students with similar situation too. So let's take a look. Calc 1 with no trig or precalc. Be honest, is it over for me? Near A in Calc 1, which I'm taking next semester, never taken trig or precalc or really any math related class since high school, which was 2 years ago. Am I going to chop university? How hard can it be? First, I just want to tell you that I totally understand your situation, that you haven't done math for over 2 years, so you're not sure if you're ready for your Calculus 1 class or not at your university, which is not easy class. And to make this even worse, you never took trig or precalc, which you definitely need a trig for your Calculus class. Let me tell you though, I actually have students that they were out of school for 5, 10, or maybe even longer years, and I'm serious. Because I'm a teacher at a community college, and that's the setting. I have taught students from age 15 to age 67 or maybe even older. Many of them have been out of school, they haven't done math for a very long time. So this is the question that you have to ask yourself first though. How serious are you about doing this? Because if you are serious about doing this, then you can make a lot of this right here easier. In fact, this reminds me of a student from 2023 in my Calc 2 class. He was just killing it. He knew pretty much everything I was talking about in class. And he was getting like all A's on the exams, nearly perfect scores. So I thought that he had taken Calc 2 before, but he told me no. In fact, he actually failed Algebra 2 when he was in high school. So that got me interested and I talked to him a little bit more. He told me that after high school, he was out of school for a few years. But the moment that he decided to go back to school and get an engineering degree, he went to Khan Academy to take their classes. And they have like lessons, videos, and all the resources that you can use as well. He also went to Professor Leonard's channel and watched his Calculus 1, Calculus 2 lectures. He also used organic chemistry to learn his chemistry, physics, math stuff over there. And he also watched my integration videos. That's why he knew pretty much all the integrals I was doing in my class. But anyways though, he was very serious. So he took action on his own. He relearned everything on his own. All the things that he needed, algebra and trig. Those are the two major foundations that you have to have before you walk into your calculus class. Right now, you still have time before the start of your calculus class, so make sure you get ready. I will have the links to all the channels I mentioned earlier in the description for you. So, make sure you know your algebra and your trig. Check out the channels. And if you have any questions, you can also leave a comment down below and let me know. I'll try my best to answer them for you, just to show you how serious I am to help you as well. Anyways, that's it.